Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Now hitting number 14, Ernie Banks. Let's start the clock. No question about that one. There's a home run. There it is, his third home run. 3 minutes to go. That one's out of here, off the batter's eye. Gone, that hit the batter's eye. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Two minutes remaining. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Add yet another to the streak. And another one. To the streak. Just 1 minute remaining. Yet another one. Add yet another to the streak. Add one more to the streak. 30 seconds left. And another one. Yet another one. That's a monster home run. Another home run. Another home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with 23 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, Willie Mays. The round has officially started, so here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. Four in a row now. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. Ten. No question about that one. A hat trick. Three in a row. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. And there's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17th. Oh, that's a monster home run. His third consecutive home run. Number four in a row. 30 seconds left. That is now five in a row. Another home run. That one. Another home run. He's 24th in the round. And that ends the round. And he ends the round with a total of 24 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, number 9, Ted Williams. Let's see what he can do. No question about that one. That is out of here. His third in a row. Four in a row now. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. Minutes to go. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. There's number 7. That's 3 in a row now. Hit the batter's eye. 2 minutes remaining. A hat trick. 3 in a row. That's number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. Great home run. That's 10 in a row now. Another home run. 30 seconds left. Oh, that's a monster home run. His third in a row. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 26 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, Jimmy Fox. The round has officially begun. Gone! That's his first home run. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. Four in a row now. Five straight home runs. 3 minutes to go. 6 consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. Another home run. That one is gone. 2 minutes remaining. No question about that one. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. make it 7 in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. That's 10 in a row now. Seconds left. Add one more to the streak. And another one. Add yet another to the streak. The streak. Yet another one. Add yet another to the streak. Add one more to the streak. One. Hitting first, number 9, Ted William. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is gone. His second home run. That's 3 in a row now. 30 seconds left. Number 4 in a row. Straight home run. six consecutive home runs. And no time remaining, that will do it. He ends the round with a total of six home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, number three, Jimmy Fox. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. Oh, that's a monster home run. A hat trick, three in a row, 30 seconds left. Four in a row now. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Making seven in a row now. Now hitting, Lou Gehrig. The clock has officially started. That's his first home run. Another home run. Another home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. 3 minutes to go. That's number four in a row. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. Six consecutive home runs. Seven in a row now. No doubt about that one. 2 minutes remaining. Thank you. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. No question about that one. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. Just 1 minute remaining. And there it is, his 14th home run. His third consecutive home run. Number four in a row. 30 seconds left. 5 straight home run. Six consecutive home run. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. And another one. To the streak, and that ends the round. And he ends the round with a total of 24 home runs, and he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, number 7, Mickey Mantle. The round has officially started, so here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. Yes, sir. That one is gone. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Four in a row now. That is now 5 in a row. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. A monster home run. Another home run. That's out of here. Onto the outfield roof. Wow. That's number 4 in a row. 2 minutes remaining. about that one. That's three in a row now. Oh, that's a monster home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Another home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. 30 seconds left. Number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. No question about that one. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with 23 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, Jackie Robinson. Let's see what he can do. That's his first home run. That one is gone. That hit the batter's eye. 3 minutes to go. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. His third consecutive home run. The wall. No doubt about that one. 2 minutes remaining. Let's go. Home run number 8. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number 10. 30 seconds left. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. It's gone. Home run number 12. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. And yet another home run. His third in a row. Four in a row now. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, number 3, Armand Killebrew. Let's see what he can do. That's a home run. That one is gone. His second home run. That one is gone. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Minutes to go. Another home run. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. Make it seven in a row now. 2 minutes remaining. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. One more to the streak. Yet another one. Just 1 minute remaining, and that ends the round. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Jimmy Fox. Let's start the clock. Gone. That's his first home run. No doubt about that one. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Make it seven in a row now. No question about that one. Another home run. His third consecutive home run. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. Five straight home runs. 2 minutes remaining. Six consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. And that's a home run. He's 16th in the round. His 3rd in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. Six consecutive home runs. 30 seconds left. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Add yet another to the streak. Add one more to the streak. One. Yet another one. Time's up. That will do it. And what a show it was. He finishes with 28 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 24, Willie Mays. Let's start the clock. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. That one is gone. His 2nd home run. A hat trick. 3 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. Oh, that's a monster home run. That's three in a row now. Two minutes remaining. No question about that one. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. And there it is, his 14th home run. There's a home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Seconds left. And there's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17th. Another home run. Let's go. Home run number 19. Oh, that's a monster home run. His third in a row. That's number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with 23 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Lou Gehrig. The round has officially started, so here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. No doubt about that one. His third consecutive home run. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. 3 minutes to go. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Nine home runs. There's number 10. 2 minutes remaining. That's three in a row now. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Add yet another to the streak. 30 seconds left. Add one more to the streak. And another one. Add yet another to the streak. To the streak. And another one. That one. Gone. And that ends the round. He finishes with 25 home runs. Wow. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Armand Killebrew. Here we go. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. No question about that one. A hat trick. Three in a row. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Another home run. A monster home run. Make it nine home runs. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. 2 minutes remaining. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. Yet another one. Add one more to the streak. And another one. One. 30 seconds left. That one's out of here. Now 22 for him. He's putting on a clinic. Out of here, his 23rd home run. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 26 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Hitting first in this championship round, number three, Jimmy. Fox. The clock is running and the round has begun. No doubt about that one. Another home run. His third in a row. Four in a row now. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Minutes to go. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That's gone. Home run number 8. His third consecutive home run. That's number 4 in a row. 2 minutes remaining. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Seven in a row now. And there it is, his 14th home run. Just 1 minute remaining. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Number 4 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 30 seconds left. Making 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Add one more to the streak. Time's up. That will do it. And he ends the round with a total of 24 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 3, Armand Killebrew. The round has officially started, so here we go. Gone! That's his first home run. That hit the batter's eye. Three minutes to go. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. Another home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. No question about that one. That's three in a row now. Four in a row now. 2 minutes remaining. 5 straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. Another home run. 30 seconds left. His 3rd in a row. That's number 4 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with 21 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Jimmy Fox.